Hello, Billy. Hello, Emily.
Hello.
How are you?
Very well.
Good.
I'm very excited.
You look a little bit nervous.
Yes, we are putting a lot on the line tonight, so the nerves are there, but it's all good.
Good.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Now you're going to see mentoring.
Here we go, guys. Clearing stage.
They better be good. You've coached them.
I honestly feel this is what the show is all about.
Simon's very lucky to have you in his squad. I gotta say that. This is one of the most dangerous, exciting, standout acts we've ever had in Got Talent history.
Thank you. Thank you.
Can I just say, this was spectacular. It really, really was. You really like this act, don't you?
Like them? I love them.
But you know what? Guess who has the golden buzzer tonight?
No, you can't.
I guess that helps the Mel B Dream Team.
Oh my God! You're now part of my team. You're part of my team now.
Why is she out there?
Billy and Emily England. Mel B has given you the golden buzzer and taken you from Simon's Dream Team. There goes
excited. I feel amazing.
Honestly, when Simon called me, the 11-year-old Emily was a little bit upset. I really wanted to be part of Mel B's team.
Oh! It's all revealed!
Oh, that's show business.
Take that!
I actually feel like I've just been dumped.
Give it up one more time!
I'm so happy.
Why would you do that to me?
Because I can.
All that rubbing soul in the wounds.
Whose team are they?
Yeah, I got dumped in front of everyone.
And they weren't even unhappy.